Minister Sri Narendra Modi has already rightly said that if 125 crore people of India work together, then India will move forward 125 crore steps. Good morning, everybody. Respected judges, teachers, elders, and my dear friends, myself, Professor Kumar Mahapatra, going to speak on the speech India today. India is my motherland. Mother and motherlands are greater than heavens. Now, currently, the target of India is to be self-sufficient, self-reliable, self-dependent in each and every field. Let me discuss one by one. Number one, the biggest issue that has engulfed the whole world is the coronavirus. In this pandemic situation, the scientists of India are working hard for a vaccine called Covaxin. It will be successful and released soon after the permission of WHO. Number two, to make India self-sufficient, we should give stress on more export and less import. To change the dragon China from spreading the bioweapons. For example, virus anymore, we have boycotted all the Chinese products and Chinese apps. Number three, India can be progressed if every Indian ministry becomes self-dependent or Atmanirbhar. Make in India program has been removed on implement and made India self-sufficient. Number four, recently our government had introduced new educational policy which aims at making every child self-dependent right from the age of 11 by the induction of the vocational education. Number five, India is trying to be strong in defense level too, for which it has to import 36 multi-role fighter aircrafts, Rafale. More armies had been employed in India-China border to reduce the violence. Our Prime Minister had ordered DRDO to produce defense items in India to make it self-sufficient. India has been successfully monitoring Swachh Bharat Abhiyan to make India clean and green. Our government had removed triple talaq practice, giving right to the Muslim women. And with the removal of Article 370, Jammu and Kashmir is now a part of India. The 5 years ago, the issue of Ram Mandir has been solved and also land had been provided to construct Babri Masjid, proving religious equality of India. Indian talent plus information technology will form India tomorrow. Apple company has started manufacturing of iPhones in India, saying not China but China. Our tax system should be seamless, faceless and painless to enhance the economic system. The GST has improved the economic system of India. We must try our level best in education, science and technology, economy, health and medical science, sports, cultivation and management of minerals. In this way, we must try to keep the glory and pride of nation to make it number one country in the world. Wish you a happy 74th Independence Day. Thank you. Jai Hind. Upper Power National Club. Upper Power National Club. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you.